I wanted to just say that in this video, well, I can't bring it up, but in the video, the Let's Go Brandon chant was going with in the New York Times. Well, I was reading the New York Post, the article, and then I played the video of that Jorge guy who were Trump and Kid Rock and Mike Tyson were there, and this guy's swearing a lot and they're bleeping it out, and he said, "Let's go Brandon," and the crowd begins to chant. It's a huge crowd. They blocked that video because of the ESPN clip. If anyone thinks, and I also put a GB News clip in there, which wasn't affected, but the fact that there was Joe Rogan, Mike Tyson, Kid Rock, Donald Trump, and a boxer there, they refused to allow me to even show it on my channel. I was comparing Biden, I called it Biden idiot versus Trump. And then I read the comments from the US citizens. If that isn't complete and utter censorship, I don't know what is. There's also another video I did. Yeah. This is some serious crap here. This never would have happened to me a few years ago, ever. Thanks for listening.